smaller, so he's being submissive. Yeah, say, you can go ahead, sniff my butt. Hey, go ahead, sniff the butt. Oh,
oh,
he's
in
there.
She's
yep.
not in heat.
Oh.
But at least they're
a
similar size.
Well, there's, look, there's the butt. The butt sniff.
Butt sniff. Now that one's got to sniff that one.
But.
I don't know. The first time I had a sandwich. Miss Belle, come have a freezy or a cold drink.
I have some at home.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
These are the first few times.
Well, they're hard to find, though.
Yeah. Okay, so.
Where are we going again?
Yep.
Okay, that's me. Marv, you got a new friend.
Yeah.
But Marv's still kind of hesitant because she looks big enough she can still eat him.
Yeah, she doesn't like other dogs, though.
That's hey, Marv. Oh,
yeah,
she's
getting along
pretty good.
Hey, Marv.
Hey.
She says, that's more
my size. Eh? She says, that's more my size.
Oh, this is Marty, my next door neighbor. This is Laura, my niece.
Oh, no, he's sniffing. Look.
And that's Dennis, my nephew.
Oh, we've got two different eyes?
Different.
Oh, wow. A blue and a brown.
Yep. That's cool.
Hey, Marvy.
Oh, look, Mark is territory now.
Oh, Mark is territory.
He ran out of pee, though.
He ran out of pee.
There's nothing there, Marv.
Okay, go play.
Laura, I put him a bowl of water by the tree there.